I can be any athlete for a day,
I'd like to be LeBron James for a day.
Probably LeBron James right now.
LeBron James.
I'd probably be LeBron James.
Maybe LeBron James.
Probably the biggest athlete in the world and the most recognizable.
What he does outside of the game of basketball is amazing.
Fun to be the greatest ever to play a sport one time.
He's the king and he goes to see what a day in his life's like right now.
Probably Tom Brady or Roger Federer, I think. They just seem like they both just lived the dream.
You know, I always looked up to, I always really liked Roger Federer. Thought he was an incredible athlete to watch. Guys like LeBron James, just, you know, even a guy like Steph Curry, he's just dominant. Obviously, he's a great athlete, he's a good golfer too.
I love Roger Federer, he's my favorite tennis player, and Tom Brady is, you know, Tom Brady, so. And he's got a supermodel wife and not a bad life, so.
Tom Brady?
Tom Brady?
I'd love to be Tom Brady.
I'd love to be Tom Brady for a day just to see what his regimen is and see if he's as serious as everyone says and he says.
I would say Tom Brady, but I like to eat. His diet seems pretty strict, so it'd be tough to follow that during the day.
I'd love to see if he sneaks an Oreo or a cheeseburger in every now and then. But
it's the way he thinks, I guess, if I could be inside his brain. Probably the greatest quarterback of all time. Fun to watch.
To wake up as Tom Brady and have all those Super Bowl championships and kind of that historical of a career, I think that'd be pretty fun to be Tom Brady for a day.
Tom Brady's my favorite. LeBron James is one of my favorite, but I could be one guy, Derek Jeter.
Maybe Lewis Hamilton, I think. Driving the F1 would be pretty cool.
The GOAT. And he's like the king of New York. That's pretty cool.
Probably say like Neymar.
Probably Messi.
You're from a country that cares about soccer as much as Brazil. I mean, obviously a lot comes with it, but those guys are like big time celebrities over there.
I'd like to be a pro golfer, I think. I'd love to know what it's like when you're on the course and you're dialed in.
Any PGA golfer and just be able to go through a tournament, how they go through it with the mindset.
Tiger Woods.
Tiger Woods.
Tiger Woods.
Tiger Woods.
I gotta go with Tiger. Being Tiger Woods right now would be pretty sweet. Rolling into his tournaments right now and having the whole golf world behind him, wanting to see him win again.
He's obviously, I think he's the best player ever to play golf.
I mean, Tiger Woods in his heyday when he was draining birdies nonstop. I mean, he's doing pretty good right now as well, so.
When he's dialed in on the course, he's just unstoppable and it's fun. It's fun watching him play now. He's definitely kind of getting his swagger back and
everybody's kind of intimidated by him and
everyone's so excited when he's out there, even if he's plus 10 on the day, everyone's still fired up.
I'm so popular and he's getting back into the game now, so I think it'd be cool to kind of see what he does.
He's just real popular, real cool. He's the guy that everybody wants to win.